The union representing American Airlines flight attendants says it's asking for permission to go on strike. The union says negotiations for a new contract are slowly moving and workers haven't seen their pay increase in 4 years. Meanwhile, the Southwest Airlines Pilots Association says they'll ask for the right to strike too if they don't have a contract deal with the airline in the next few days. American Airlines says there's, quote, no possibility of a walkout during the holiday travel rush.